I decided to get some little plots that let me use this plot, but because of our parents in Accra, when you grow up, if you say that let me take this piece of land and then I do what I need in agriculture way, the parents think that you are taking their land, which means they could support you that you take the land, because they saw that maybe now you are growing big, you are growing horns, you want to just steal the land or whatever. Now they decided to refuse to give us the what? The land, because we are many. They said that you are taking a big plot. What about this one? Which means you want to be wise a lot. They said we didn't have even a plan, because we have idea, but we feared. To do what? To go to the land and then make your own things there when there's a land of the parents. Then we saw that let us follow our parents' what? Rules, because rules and regulations, because we always just follow them, because they are older. No way we can do it inside to live. And then we stay with our knowledge. But no way we can improve on, because the land was little. Parents are complaining that this is our land, which means you are not supposed to work in my land when mines are there.